Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome inside Hanaway Rink in the beautiful campus of Plymouth State University as we get set for the men's ice hockey semifinals in the MASCAC between the four-seeded Corsairs of UMass Dartmouth and the first-seeded Panthers of Plymouth State University. Fans are alive. Benches are alive. As we are underway here in the MASCAC semifinals.
Again, miscommunication. The chemistry tonight has become a big factor.
Pairing after the win at the point. Wrist shot through travel. Shot score! Chris Zuccaro gets the tip. And the Panthers have a 1-0 lead.
All the anticipation in that first goal. You really weren't sure who it was going to go to.
With how this conference has developed over the last 7 years. Leonard. Centering pass and a beautiful one-time goal there by Ruiz to tie it up on the power play.
Who else but Jonathan Ruiz able to put it in the back of the net. A beautiful one-timer, as you said. That's a huge one there. And with 1:51 left, Plymouth
sends it forward for McDonough. McDonough gets a shot off, but it hits the outside of the net. Firing around the far side for Laxell, keeping it at the point. Dances to the middle, wrist shot, tip shot, score! That took a deflection, I think it was off a Panther. So give it to Jerry Laxo, and it's 2-1, UMass Dartmouth.
What a huge blow to this Plymouth team. And
his own net. Minute left here. Ruiz, over the line. Centering pass, Leonard with a one-time shot, score! And that's the dagger! UMass Dartmouth with a two-goal lead with 50 seconds left. And it all but looks like the number four seed UMass Dartmouth Corsairs are going to advance to the MASCAC Championship game.
Unbelievable, Dan. What a dagger. You talk about a clutch shot right there.
10 seconds. The Corsairs just going to kill the clock. Knocked out of the air, nearly a high stick. 2 seconds, one, and the UMass Dartmouth Corsairs are heading to the MASCAC Championship game.
Absolutely stunned, Dan. I think that's the only word we can use right now. Just a huge, huge game. UMass Dartmouth being blown out every single time they've played Plymouth this season. And a big one there, as you said. The last time they did win was a conference championship game back many moons ago, and really absolutely shocked.